Also tomorrow, lawmakers in Clearwater will meet to discuss filling the now empty mayor position. This comes after former Mayor Frank Hibbard unexpectedly resigned during a budget meeting early last week. Now, that meeting is set for 1:30 at the Clearwater Main Library. We'll be sure to let you know what they decide.